Decisive Strike, the perk that all red-ranked survivors run because it cancels tunneling. At least that's what we like to tell ourselves. Decisive Strike has been changed throughout the years. It's had many different versions and trials. Alright. As of now, Decisive Strike will become usable for 60 seconds after either unhooking yourself or being unhooked by somebody else. And if you stab the killer by hitting a great skill check, it's kind of like an overcharge skill check, then the killer gets stunned for 5 seconds and you are out of the struggle phase. But it's being changed. It shall be changed with the next patch update so that Decisive Strike gets deactivated for the remaining of the remainder of the trial if you do any actions that don't involve being chased, because, as I said, the way we like to describe Decisive is the best tunnel vision ender. So, pretty much, you won't be repairing, you won't be healing, you won't be cleansing, you won't be sabotaging, you won't be healing anybody else, you won't be doing anything if you're being tunneled. Which I guess makes sense, but what's the point of having 60 seconds then? It's pretty much just a smack in the face, like, haha, sucks to be you, you don't get it for the full thing if the killer isn't chasing you, lol, sucks to be you, which is saddening. But the devs have doth decreed that this is how it's going to be, so we're going to have a little fun with Decisive Strike before it gets put down for the rest of its life. I'll see you when we find a game. And we found a game, we got two Yui's, a David, and me. Yeah. Okay, he's got a map, so he's probably doing the challenge where you have to bring an ultra-rare item into the game and survive with it. Never mind, he changed it to a toolbox. My guess is either green, Commodius, or yellow toolbox, which is just a toolbox. You know how it is. I wouldn't be surprised if the two Yuis were a survive with friends because of their matching head attire. But you know, maybe I am wrong. We'll just have to wait and see how the game goes. The David is Prestige 3, so I'm assuming he's got at least a little bit of a brain up in his head. I'll see you when we figure out what map the game will be on. Yeah. Mount Ormond Resort. Hello. Hi, friends. Hi. Do we want to have a little bit of a party? Just three of us? You know. Come on. I know you're there, too. Let's go. Let's have fun. Come on. I know you're home. I saw that. I saw your head move. I know you're here. Yeah. Oh, it's a wraith. That's pretty epic. Hit one of them. Yeah, smack the one over there. Or lose them. You know, that works too. Fuck, he knows. Fuck, he knows! Oh, this man's a genius! Yeet! Fuck. Okay, no. No, this man is not the kind to be outboozled like the likes of me. By the likes of me. Excusez-moi. No, this man is one of the intelligentes, you know, the guys with the brain in their head. Alright, while we're here, we'll just scratch our stomach out. Oh, he's got a new friend bleeding out of their butt. I don't want to fuck up any skill checks or else I won't have two heals in this. Alright. Whee! I think it's Jackson. Fuck. He's got Surge, which is always a good sign. Just kidding, it's never a good sign. It means that he played Demon War. Fuck off! Jesus Christ, you scared me! My god! Stop that. Not no. He's not. Okay. Is he part of the big brain community? I'm not sure. Can I? He is part of the community I speak of. With the brains in their head. Kick it. And deliverance, Brock. Let's see if I can get him on me. Where did you go, sir? He's chasing you. Nah, that's fine. You probably have decisive. Because I believe you're the obsession. Be a bit of it. Oh my god, can you fuck off with your surge? Oh, he's coming inside. Or he's off. Oh, how are you that fast? Smack. I don't care. Do it. Hit through the pallet. You know, come to think of it, I probably got hit as I threw the pallet down, so that probably. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, fair enough. Alright. Hi, David. I don't really want to use my med kit yet. I don't want to use my med kit, David! Damn it. I won't be able to heal any of that after unhooking myself anyway, so there's really no point in not. Alright, I'm gonna get this gym done while I have an opportunity to do so. Use the resilience buff to just get this out of the way. Guys! Everybody's injured. But me, of course. I'll be right there. Just let me do this. See? And I'll be right there. A Claudette always pays their debts. My debt is to heal you, because I said I would. I can't break a promise. David, you loop. Okay. You loop the long side. Shit. Never mind. I don't know if you have Dead Heart or Decisive or anything on your side. I'm just gonna loop him around this way, maybe. Maybe get to the pallet in time. That was quick and quiet, I think. Get through the pallet again, my god. Yay! Love the resilience boost when I jump through windows. It just feels nice to be able to vault things quickly. I don't want to do that gen, that one's too out in the open. And the gen in here is already finished. Maybe I can get a med kit from the basement. Nope, somebody already looted the chest. Probably with David. Actually, it could have been either of them. What am I to do, though? There's the med kit on the... Well, I don't know if it's a med kit, but there is the gin next to the snow vehicle. Whatever the hell that's called. You are in the process of chased being. Don't go down, dumb fuck. Hi, I'll take this. Oh, I'm exhausted. Wait, have I been hooked? I have not been hooked yet. Dude, let me get the save. On account of not being hooked yet, I'm the senior field agent. Alright, get off. Enjoy- Asshole! Can I 360 that? I don't know why you did that. There was no reason. Alright, everybody's on the opposite side of the map. Probably he'll use barbecue to go after the David. At least I'll get my exhaustion back so I can maybe use Dead Hard. Alright, I'm gonna assume barbecue to go for the two that are healed. No time like the present! And I love the jumping off of the hook animation. That looks really nice as well. I don't know if they changed it or not, but like just the fact that you kind of just jolt your legs forward and you just yeet off of the fuck. Damn it. Hi, David. Can I? No, it's not worth it. Alright, David, we're both fucked. See, look, I have decisive, so they didn't implement the change yet. You can't heal me even if you wanted to, dude. I'm broken from deliverance, my guy. David, go help! Dude, really? At least maybe I can get a butt rib out of you. We're fucked. Oh, now you decide to go for help. Thanks for nothing, dude. Brother. Whatever. Okay, at least I'll get this gen up. And I have Dead Heart too. I'm gonna get that chest. I wanna heal myself. And you're dead. Fuck. We're gonna die. This game is over. Maybe it's a hatch game? I don't know. I have no idea what my prerogative in this match is. I've been unhooking everybody so I can get like deliverance. This over that. Yes! Hi! Come heal me! Damn it. Hey! Hey! Heal me! Hey! Can I get healed? We should heal. No? Jim? Before friend? Yeah, I feel ya. No, David, I don't know what you want from me. You kinda left me. Oh, he is right there. Skirt. Break it. Or don't. You know, that's cool too. Why am I exhausted? What? What? I didn't dead hard. Why was I exhausted just then? What the fuck? Good dead hard. I'm not exhausted any- What? And he's gonna slug for the 4K. I knew I should have ran unbreakable instead of resilience, but I wanted that vault speed. Maybe David has something. Decisive, deliverance, anything. Not deliverance, unbreakable, I mean. David, please have unbreakable. Epic DC. You had DC of... Yeah, never mind. There's a meme that I wanted to make for the community, but I fucked it up. It's like DC if strike, like decisive, but DC, you know what I mean. You understand. There, I'm taking a ski ride. Now, are you feeling nice enough to give me the hatch? You know, that would be kinda nice. Maybe? No, he's gonna be right there. Oh, you're mean! It's just like that ice cream sandwich quote. When you run into mean people, you're mean! And you throw them out the window. I'm interested to see what my team was running, and I'm also interested to see what their ranks are. Maybe they'll surprise me. Alright, and by the way, I'm taking off... I'll tell you in a minute. You can probably guess. Alright, what did we have? Lightweight, spine chill, blah 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 blah. That one's definitely the David. Why does everybody run We're Gonna Live Forever? The healing speed isn't really that useful. Yeah, Surge, Derp, Sloppy Butcher, Duh. Blood Echo? I didn't know that you... Oh, that's why I was exhausted! You hooked him! That's why I was exhausted, because I was injured. I didn't have anything to heal myself. Oh! Okay, I get it. That's why I couldn't... Because the... Okay. Okay, fine. But who runs Blood Echo? I feel like Blood Echo would be a good perk for the nurse. Maybe? No. Exhausted and hemorrhage. Maybe, yeah, no, the Wraith makes the most sense because the hemorrhage makes you bleed more, so you can see the bleeding on the ground and shit. Alright, you have it. You have my belief, I believe. That makes sense. Alright, we good. Alright. And we're gonna trade off Resilience, which 9% is faster for everything, for Unbreakable, which allows us to recover from the dying state once per trial, and it increases our recovery speed by 35%. So, if we come into, like, any kind of, like, scenario, what happened last game where I was left on the ground, I could have picked myself up, like I said before, but I didn't because I couldn't. Okay, for this game, what are we feeling? Maybe a toolbox. Just to, like, trade off for our resilience, because I can't run resilience. One of these, and, oh, it looks so... Numbers. It looks good! I don't wanna, it's not gonna look nice. Alright. Commodious Toolbox with the double charge add-ons. With pretty much the best build in the game. For the biggest brains. I'll see you when we find the secondary game. Oh, wait, we can't... Wait, the refined serum? Yes, I can. You can use that, can't you? Oh, yeah. So, wait, what? Is that a glitch? Hold up. No longer available. And no longer available. But, for flashlight... It's right there. And for medkit, it's right... There! I don't understand! Weird. Cool. I'm not gonna dick with that. I'm not... Wait a minute. Wait, do I not have any... What the... Wait, fourth year med kits. Where are they? Don't I have... Wait, what the hell? Anniversary, do I not, wait, what the fuck? How do I, not? How do I not? Huh? How do I not have any? So the only person that I have med, like, fourth year shit on is Fang? Do I have it on anybody else? Sorry. Damn it. I don't have it on anybody. Okay, do I have it on Nia? Fuck. Okay, so the only person I have any of these fucking rare ass things that I'll never be able to find again. This and that. Okay, something doesn't look very right. That doesn't look correct. Interesting. But that's not what we're doing in this video. We're decisive striking. Sorry, I just totally realized a bunch of unrelated things at the same time, which have nothing to do with this video. So I will find you guys again. I'll, like, stick my head out of the computer and I'll be like, yo, hey, we found a thing. Get your ass out of your ass, dude. And yeah. All right. See you then. Game number two. All fangs. I guess I'm obliged. Contractually obliged. The closest thing I have is that. Fuck. I guess that too. Alright, I'll do that there. I'm close, right? Stupid visual glitch. What the hell? That's Claudette. What the fuck? That is so unnatural. Has anybody seen that before? Fang's head? Oh my, what the hell? I hope that shows up. I really do. Please have the Claudette stuff on Fangman's body. Or like have Fangman as the head of Claudette's body. Please. I've never seen that before. That is so strange looking. Okay. I guess I'm glad I kind of made a video out of this. Before recording, I was kind of like, fuck, I gotta get something done today, useful. It's been a whole goddamn 4 days since my last upload. So yes, glitch, yay, new content. This is still gonna be my decisive strike video, despite the fact I've gone on talking about many things that are unrelated to decisive strike. Do I even have... Am I even running decisive on Fang? I can't believe I got sidetracked. These videos need to be much better, like, scripted. I have to have decisive, right? I have to. Right? I always run decisive. Doesn't matter. The loading screens have been taking a long time. I think the developers need to focus on fixing. Are you serious? Why do I look like default? I wasn't the default character. All I have is balance landing and iron will. Alright, I'm gonna do this game and I'll come right back and we'll go back in as Claudette.